What's the difference between motivation and discipline? Well, first of all, motivation is weak. Motivation is that intrinsic or extrinsic reason for you getting something done. But how often do you really feel like doing it? Maybe not often. What actually gets things done is discipline, the ability to choose what you will do in spite of how you feel. And that is a skill. The skill of discipline takes over for the weakness of motivation.